This guy walked right in front of my camera while I was filming at the gym, so here's what I did. I finished my set and moved on with my life like a normal person.